Hello everyone, Daz Getty here, and today we'll be playing a absolute classic of a game, Silent Hill on the PS1. I am, so don't kill me, I am emulating this game, but I do own the original game and a PS1, which by the way, holy hell, is this game expensive? It's like £85 where I live. But before I start playing, if you enjoy the content, feel free to subscribe. Right. Normal. Ow. My fucking ears. Oh no. Oh no, is that a loading screen? Geralt! Where could you be? It's strange, quiet, very quiet. This place is like a ghost town. Maybe because it is, you brainlet. Geralt. What about her? Am I playing? Oh, I can move with my analog sticks. Nice. I'm not going to use them, though, because that'll be awkward. I'm going to use my D-pad. Good thing is, because I'm using a controller, you won't hear my keyboard. Because I'm not going to be using a fucking keyboard. Can I go in here? I don't have the map for this place. No shit. Can I not? Alright. Oh, if I press the LB and RB buttons. I am using a PS4 controller. I need to buy an adapter for PS1 and PS2 controllers. Can I run? Or can I just walk? What's that? Footsteps. Oh, never mind, he's gonna run on his own. Oh! Jesus, that's bright.
Cheryl? Is that Cheryl? Where are you going?
Like 2 inches in front of you, why would you stop?
Hey, wait! Stop!
Bro, it's a kid. How are you not catching up with a child? How do I run? I don't know the run button. I can move the camera. Back holding left trick. I can't run, though. I hope I get told the run button, because I'm a bit fucked if I don't find out what it is. Oh, it's square. You just tap square in. Oh no, you hold square. Right, here we are. Now I can run. Won't let me run before. Oh no, not this alley. I haven't played a lot on my PS1. I do remember playing this game on my PSP. Not PSP, my PS Vita. When I was younger. And I did not get very far in this game because I am brain dead. Anything? You know what? If I'm correct, don't I get attacked? Hello, Cheryl Teagues. Fucking hilarious. Oh god, there's like a, looks like a wind up. Oh. Right, so it controls like Resident Evil. Oh no. Oh god. Control, what is that? What is it? Probably some very fucked up animal. Get going. Oh god, the camera angles. Is something watching me? Okay. Run away. Oh no. That's strange, it's getting darker. Better than nothing, I guess. I could see more when it wasn't out. Now I can't see a thing. Hello? Why is there a wheelchair? A broken wheelchair, what's this doing here? That is so annoying to listen to. That barrel. Light it. Or don't. Why is there a hospital bed? What's this? Wait, am I being chased? I better not be getting chased, please. Oh god, right, go right, go left. Oh god. Keep running. Ow, my ears.
What is this?
What the fuck is going on?
What's going on here?
Okay, right. Oh! What the fuck? No, get off me, get off me. What the fuck? No, 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 no. No. Let go! Oh my god, I'm getting groped. Was that supposed to happen? Because I could not get out of there. Mainly because I ran into a dead end. Hello? Yeah, that was supposed to happen. I think. Oh, it's a police officer. What's your name? Sarah, I bet you. It's gonna be like Miller now or something. What is your name? You give a very big Sarah vibe.
Was I dreaming?
How do you feel?
Like shit.
Oh, like I've been run over by a truck. But I'm alright, I guess.
Glad to hear it. You from around here? Why don't you tell me what happened?
Wait a second, I'm just a tourist. I came here for a vacation. I just got here. I don't know what happened. I'd like to find out myself.
Why is there such long gaps when they speak?
Have you seen a little girl?
I'm following her.
Just turned 7 last month. Short, black hair.
How the fuck would she know she would turn 7?
Sorry. The only person I've seen in this town is you.
Where is everybody?
I'd tell you if I knew, believe me.
Acting.
But from what I can tell, something bizarre is going on. That's all I know. What's your name?
Jim. Barely
Harry.
Jim. Oh, it's not Jim. Harry.
Harry Mason.
Sybil Bennett.
Bro, what a fucking weird name.
I'm a police officer from Brams, the next town over.
Okay.
The phones are all dead, and the radio too.
Fuck.
I'm going back to call in some reinforcements.
You're definitely dying.
Hold it. Where do you think you're going?
Outside.
My daughter. I've got to find her.
My daughter!
No way.
Yeah, you're under arrest.
It's dangerous out there.
It's dangerous to go alone, Tate.
In that case, I need to find her now. Cheryl's my little girl.
You've already said that.
I can't just leave her out there by herself.
Have you got a gun?
I've got these guns, babe.
No.
Take this, and hope you don't have to use it.
I guess, of course. If I'm a police officer, I give guns to people.
Before you pull the trigger, know who you're shooting.
You.
And don't do it unless you have to. And don't go blasting me by mistake.
Funny enough, she even mentioned not the shooter. Okay. I won't shoot you.
Thanks.
You do best to stay nearby. I'll be back with help as quick as I can.
Bye-bye. How do we save? Because I've been playing on an emulator. Don't kill me. I can save on that, but I don't like saving like that. I want to save normally. How do I grab X? Health drink. Yes. Ammo, I'm assuming. Oh, no, it is a flashlight. Never mind. Raiding? Oh, it's a map! Yes. Of course. This is how we save, ain't it? Someday someone may experience these bizarre events. Hopefully they will find my notes useful. Yeah, this is how you save. Save. Right, I'm going to quickly pause because I have to go do something, but obviously it'll be a quick cut for you lot. Right. Oh no, I pressed the wrong button. Right, I'm back. I actually, instead of pressing Shift 4, which is my pause button, I pressed Function 4, which on this emulator takes off the frame limit. And because this game is so old and my computer is so good, the frame rate must be over fucking 200. Now they put the fucking frame limit back on. Oh god, that's so much slower. But here we go. Can we play the pinball machine? Nothing yet. Can't even play the pinball machine. Can we go into the cafe? Oh, a knife! Give me the juice. Yes, healing juice. I will take the healing juice. And a knife. Yes, I will take the knife. Do a shot. Ooh, what is that? Item? A radio. Is it broken? Can't hear anything. It's a radio? That looked like a bag. Or at least that's what I thought it was. Right, I'm going to resave. How do you interact with your inventory? Is it... No. Select? Right, select. How... I don't... I swear there's finishing moves in this game. How do I melee? No, that's not it. Oh god, you press right. Oh. You just press your whole, your stance, you press X. Okay, holding the button down, you stab. Pressing it, you do a slash. Okay. I'm gonna equip my gun now. Actually, do I have any ammo for the gun? Maybe that's not a smart idea. So no, I'm gonna equip the kitchen knife. I'm gonna chef you up, lad. I'm gonna get chefed. I'm gonna turn you into a gourmet meal. Right, let's leave. But the radio didn't work.
Huh, radio. What's going on with that radio?
Man, you've got to love PS1 acting. Radio? What is that radio? Oh no. Oh no. Right, never mind. I need a gun. Oh god. The frame rate. Run! Die!
This is not a dream. What's happening to this place?
Did I kill it? Oh, I killed it. Yeah, let's go. I'm gonna resave. Actually, did it do any damage? It hit me. Nah, I'm fine. I'm gonna equip my knife. I know Silent Hill is very well known for having multiple endings, so I'm going to try and get the good ending, but I have absolutely no clue how to get it. The radio mech, fuck's sake. You know, you could have picked up the radio before being attacked, you dickhead. Give me the radio then. Or just don't pick the radio up. Yep, there we are. Yes, take the radio. Alright. We're going to quickly resave. That time, I don't know where that time is getting picked up from. It is not 2 in the morning. It is 6 p.m. It is nowhere near 2 in the morning. Right. I've got my knife out. I know in these games, you can finish off enemies that are on the floor. Where could Cheryl have gone? I guess I'll check that alley again. Because they keep getting up, I believe, if you don't kill them. Oh. Because, from what I remember from when I played this on my PS Vita, which, by the way, I won't remember a lot, because I played that game, like, this game 6 years ago, and I was very young. And now also I'm now lost. I don't remember what is it? Oh yeah, triangles are map born, isn't it? Where am I? Right. This way. Yeah, from what I remember, you have to finish enemies that are on the ground, I believe, by holding X near them. Which, funny enough, I'm using a PlayStation controller, so I don't have to guess what button that'd be. Damn, this is a big road. Am I still going the right way? This road's like 8 miles long. Oh god, right, I have to go this way. What's that sound? Hello? Oh, bad guy, bad guy, bad guy. No, please. Am I going the right way? Right, yeah. Just run, just outrun it. If I keep running, it can't kill me. Right, so that ringing sound is that thing attacking me. Oh, is that how I can tell enemies are near me? Oh, God. Fine, come at me then, bitch. Ow. Oh, no. Never mind. I don't have enough ammo in the gun. Die! Right. I'm going to assume I probably can't kill that thing with a knife. I feel kind of stupid. Right. You want to aim at it? No? Where is it? The camera angle doesn't show me where it is. Oh, it's on the floor! Stomp on it. Yep, that's what I meant. It won't stay down unless you stomp on them. So, right. I can kill it with a knife. Didn't mean to press that. I definitely don't have enough ammo to kill it with a gun. Am I injured? I can't tell. It's not very good, the coloration. I wish it actually told you whether or not you were injured, because I can't tell with the color. Being colorblind shucks ash. I pressed the triangle button again instead of the button. Oh, god damn it. What's going to attack me now? Same thing. Oh god, what about those enemies that attacked me before? Yep, it's what. That's a dog. That is not one of the enemies from before. No, god damn it, dog. How am I supposed to hurt that thing? Oh, come on. Let me guess, I'm nearly dead, aren't I? Yep, god. What's that say? Emit stacks, yeah, it's emit stack when enemies are in. God, I am not good at this game. How? God damn it, man! I fuck this, I'm not killing it. I'm wasting my time. Oh god, just go. Fuck me. I wasted so much health then. I forgot how awful I am at this game. But yeah, I have now learned the hard way. God damn it, let me press that. The knife is awful, and I am awful at using it. Them dogs do not stay still. Can you use a knife whilst running? No. I also keep pressing square when I stand by accident. Yeah, that's massive. Oh god, the camera angle is so fucking weird. Let's go. We're back down. Are we going to get attacked again? Well, I got a knife this time at least, so. Maybe there's an item? I love how there's like... Right, so now the barrels don't do anything. Great. Come on. Well. Is it going to get dark again like last time? It is not. What happened here? Oh, that is something. Sketchbook. Cover this picture, it's me. How do you know that is you? It's a goofy ass fucking face, head, with weird eyes. The first picture that Cheryl drew in the sketchbook I gave on her. Oh, that's how you know. What's that? Is that a pipe? What a bear melee weapon. Can I crawl down? Am I supposed to go somewhere else? Do I have to pick it up? Yeah, I know it's a picture of you, but I've not got many options here. Can I crouch? I'm guessing I have to go back. Pressed every button, by the way, so there's no crouching. I don't know if I can sidestep, but that feels fucking useless. Like, when am I going to use that? Oh, yeah, dodge dogs. Fuck that. That'll be useless. At least it feels like it is. Is there any way for me to get up like what I'm supposed to be doing? No. At least I hope I'm supposed to be going. Oh, you can zoom in by pressing X. Okay. Is that a door? Nope, it's not. Well, it probably is, but I can't open it. God damn, this game's eerie. Oh, it's all you can fucking hear. Right, just outrun the dogs. Outrun the dog! Run. Ow, yeah, of course. Wait, let me actually check that I'm still... Am I supposed to still be here? You know, I've got a feeling like I'm supposed to have pressed something. I think I've missed something. Just run! Fucking run! Yeah. How are you supposed to deal with the dogs without... I fucking hate that button. I keep pressing the button to... Oh yeah, I'm injured. God damn it. I have wasted all my healables. But I swear to God, if I press the triangle button one more time, I'm going to shoot myself. With what bullet? The two bullets I've got left. I just went into a wall. Nice. Just fucking punch yourself. Do a nemesis. Punch through the wall. Yeah, I need to walk instead of run. Do I press X here? What the fuck am I supposed to be doing? Oh, I can take the pipe. Fuck's sake. Oh my god, I pressed X again. Right, is this a weapon? Long range, but of limited use. Hard to use, but better than nothing. Yeah, I'd rather use a pipe. Jesus, that's a bit brutal, ain't it? I was supposed to pick up that paper. No, I wasn't. I just pressed the wrong button again. I swear to God, I'm gonna shoot myself. I'm pressing everything. Can you maybe take the sketchbook? Maybe I have to interact with the radio? I press triangle as an inventory button every time. Why wouldn't they... No. Why would you ever turn your radio off? Right, I'm gonna pause and find out what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing here. Right, I'm back. I am! That is a letter! That I'm not supposed to interact with a drawing book. That is a letter. No, I fuck's sake. It tells me to go to the school, but he won't interact with it. I swear to God. Finally!
Isn't this Cheryl's sketchbook? She's at the school.
No shit. Don't know why it's so hard to interact with. How do I get to the school? Because if I'm correct, there's a lot of fucking broken floors. Or broken... broken roads. Also, I'm blind. That's ammo. I did not even see this. Handgun ammo. Handgun ammo. If I press the triangle button again, I'm gonna shoot myself. Right. Now we're gonna learn if this thing wastes ammo. No, it does not. Good. Do I save my ammo? Right. Let me... What is... Give me a second. We'll figure out how I can save. Right, I found out. It's F1. I'm only saving in case it crashes or there's some weird bugs. I'm not actually gonna be a bitch and load saves on the emulator itself, because that's just a cowardly way to play. Because I can save in places where I'm not supposed to, and I am not gonna rely on that as my save function. Should I use my ammo? I don't know. I know in some Resident Evil games as well, killing a lot of enemies gets you the bad ending. So that's why I'm not killing everything I see. Dodging skills. I ran into a wall. No, it hit me. Run. Just fucking run. Run away. Do they keep chasing me? I fucking hope not. Right, which way? This way. Let's go, let's go, let's run your fucking way before I get ass raped. Hello? Oh god! Do they drop stuff? That fucker still hit me! Right, try the dodge. That was so stupid. How much health have I got? No, I'm still on amber, thank god. Does it actually... That thing does not lay down. Yeah, it does. Attack it! You know what? I actually hate this character so much. Oh yeah, it's 2 inches above the floor. Looks like I can't hit it. I don't know whether or not I should even waste the ammo trying to kill it. But I feel like it's gonna follow me for a while if I don't. Aim. Right. Wait for it. My god. This is so painful to watch out now. Is it dead? Right, it's dead. Where do we have to go? Right. We can go down here. Let me re-equip. Let me first reload my gun. And re-equip the pipe. Fuck, I am not doing good. Are there items in the fields, I wonder? I don't want to run past anything that'll heal me. Right. Yeah, we have to keep going. Oh, fuck me. What now? Oh, God, it's a dog. Tend? Didn't see it. Right, now what? I need to go right. I need to go right. Can you get to the school this way? I thought the road was blocked. What do you know? Wait, what is it? What's this? Doghouse, Levin Street. Ah, right. So I was brain dead before when I played this game because I never understood what that meant. We need to go to Levin Street and it's the house with a dog. So we have to go up to that animal. Great. I need to stop running everywhere. And I need to get my gun out if I'm killing the dog. Or is there a better way to deal with them? Doghouse. Wait, don't... Okay, I'm assuming this is... Is this a street? Yeah, right, Levin Street. Okay, I need to kill that dog, I think. Right. It won't be this house, it's a dog house, so... Get ready. Okay, that missed. Run. Fucking die. What is that sound? I'm only using my gun for one reason. Because I know I'm so close to being dead. If I don't use it, I'm definitely going to die. Yes, of course, camera angle. Hit! Good, right. Doghouse, yeah, doghouse, right. Give me. Key? Yes! Give me the key. Right. I keep pressing that button! For the love of Christ! Reload. Pop to the pipe. We're all feeling like we're going to get a health pack. Yay! I'm not going to lie, it took me ages to find this house before because I was too brain dead to actually check where I was going. Use that as a medkit. Yes. I pressed the button again. Fuck's sake. Health kit. Use. Yay. I think that recovers me to full health. Maybe the plant has something in it. Nope. I've got a feeling like I'm going to get attacked here. I love this game, man. It's such a classic. I've had the game so long, I've never completed it. Save point! Yay! I've saved this game 5 times already. And 4 of them are in the same place. Handgun ammo. You know what? I've got a suspicious feeling. Like, I don't need to use my melee that often. Or at all. Well, I don't know, because I'm waiting for the first boss. Because I've never actually reached the first boss in this game. I think it's in the school, if I'm correct. There's tea! Come on, man, drink the tea! That reminds me of the fucking tea thing. Remember, drunk people don't want tea. Yes, there is somewhat useful there. The fucking save point, you donkey. Drunk people also don't want tea. Shouldn't force them to drink it. Health potion! Or health drink, health soup, whatever you want to call it. Why is this so intriguing to me? Can we use it? Nope. Right. Before we leave this building, I am going to save. There we go. Right. Is that a lock? Is there there's padlocks on the door. There are 3 locks. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Something is written on the map, hanging on the wall. Keys to a for Eclipse. I'll read it to the map. What do you mean? So I am confused on where the keys are. Because I know that circle, we'll just lock. Bitching and moaning. I didn't mean to pull that out again. I meant to pull a gun out. Actually, how much ammo do I? I'll recheck how much ammo I have after I've saved. Because now there actually is a point of saving. Here we are, boys and girls. What I think I'll do is, I think I'll grab the keys and then I'll end this episode. Right, now first, I have to figure out where the fuck I'm going. We'll go this way. Oh yeah, that's what I wanted to do. How much ammo do I have? 38, right, so I have 2 full mags and a little bit more. After the mag I've already got. That's banging. Right, down here. If I'm correct. Yep. Down here. Don't be closed off as well. Do not want to run wait, what's that way? Oh no. What's trying to attack me now? Isn't... No, I'm not supposed to go down here. I'm not going down here yet. Or do I go down here? There might be some items. Hello? I don't like how you smell. Stomp on it! Oh god, not going well. Fuck yous. Was it worth it? I got a med kit, that was definitely worth it. Yeah, definitely worth that. But I only got hit once, I believe. Right, now where to? Right, so I need to go right. That was right, I need to reload my gun too, because I used like 6 bullets in there. Does this gun auto-reload? And I'm genuinely curious if you can even kill the dog with melee. I've got a feeling like it'd be extremely difficult to do that. Right, anyway. Now where? We just carry on? Right, we carry on. Forward. Forward! Oh god, no, not one of the flying ones. Pee off. Fish off, anchor. Right. I want to see where, I know I keep pulling the map up. But yeah, I'm about to say, I'm coming up to, like, that alleyway telling me to go. I'm going to go down here. Because it's like, oh wait, I've already gone down here, haven't I? I don't know. But it's marked on the map, so I got a feeling like I'm supposed to go down here. Isn't it there? No. Alright, let's continue. Does my character need to rest? Right, there we go. Nice and calm. I don't want to run too much though, because I think you've got a stamina bar. I did not mean to press that button. Gate. Oh, I'm being chased, aren't I? I hope I'm not wasting my time going down here. Well, wait, there's blood. Is this where I'm supposed to go? Ah, so yeah, I'm supposed to go over here. I think this is where I get one of the keys. So yeah. What areas are marked in red? The exit, but I don't think that's it. And that circle. Obviously, the cafe's marked, but I don't think that means anything. What is that? Like a, oh, it's a grey. I thought it was like a sigil. Weird. Oh, okay. What's that? A dog's head. Fuck me. Healing stuff. Let's go. Key of Woodman. Right, yeah, so. Is it unmarked now? Is it marked on the map still? No, it is still marked on the map. Damn, I'm going to get confused later on in this game, man. Can we go in here? Oh, come on. You're telling me that door is just nothing? Kind of disappointing. What about over here? What's this? Nothing. What's that? What's this? What's that? There's something in the air. Right, let's get the fuck out of this alleyway. Now, the question is, what way do I go? I'm going to go left and towards that arrow. I feel like that's got something of importance. Oh, god damn it. You just fuck off. I'm trying to go somewhere. Right. Oh no. Am I going the right way? Yeah, right. Quick. Quick quid. We'll do you proud. What's that say? No parking anytime. Fuck off with your car. You can't park here. Oh god damn it. Fine. If you're so intrigued with trying to kill me, I'll kill you instead. What is the camera angle right now? Okay. I know my guy ain't a soldier, but goddamn it is. One more shot. Come on, stop moving. Honestly, how are you supposed to deal with these when they're... Fucking hell, this game. Gotta get used to the tank controls. Is it dead? Right, I killed it. Did it put me on amber? Yeah, it did. Reload. How much ammo? I'm actually gonna wait. I'm not gonna waste it yet. Cause I don't feel like it'd be worth wasting. Oh, just fuck off. Oh, god damn it. I only came here for looking for a key. I found the key though. Oh god, I'm being attacked by like three things though. Just fuck off. Spin in circles. It works. trying to hurt me. I know they obviously are trying to kill me. I mean, grab the cage, grab the cage. Right. Oh, it was worth it. I had to endure that pain. Right. I am definitely gonna heal now. Yeah, because I'm on red. Or do I use? Nah, the first aid kit. Am I on green or am I on amber? Right, actually, give me a second, guys. I'm gonna figure out how health states work in this game. I'll be right back real quick. Right, yeah. So I know it's green, orange, red, but I'm just having a hard time differentiating between the orange and green, or if there even is an orange. But I swear it said that the stag will happen. Mid-stack when monsters are near. Is that what that... It can't be that. I'm still being chased. Right. I've got two of the keys. Damn. Son, where'd you find this? Okay, right, we're almost there. Big circle. Hopefully, it's a bit more obvious than just a fucking circle. Oh, God. Oh, for fuck's sake. Do not tell me. Right, I'm... Oh, wait. Is that it? No, that's just a broken piece of wood. Oh, God damn it. You know, I actually want to test if I can hurt them with melee. I've got enough healing items to... I'm going to use the pole. As soon as it lowers itself. Fucker! That hit me! That better not put me in red. No, it didn't. Is it just gonna keep rotating? I don't buy into it. I really hate the camera angles sometimes. What the fuck was that? Hey, can you seriously not hurt them when they're in the air? This might be painful to watch, but I am... Really want to know if you can hurt them when they're flying. They have got really accurate aim, haven't they? Oh, come on! I hate this shit so much. How are you supposed to deal with them when they're in the air? Oh, you can hit them when they're flying. You just have to time it right. Right, come at me. Didn't work well. Wait, can you? I'm getting so confused here. Nope, there, yeah, you can. I hit it. I feel like that might be the only one you can actually hit it with, though. Either way, I am just getting massacred by a single enemy by trying to use melee. Damn it. I'm gonna die, aren't I, if I'm not careful. I hate this. Oh, come on! Fuck, man! I'm being stupid, I know I am, but still. Fuck you. I timed it better that time. Right. You can kill them with melee, it's just that you probably don't want to do that. Fuck you. You dickhead. Right, and now how much ammo have I got? I've wasted so much health. Right. Oh. Am I supposed to go here? I feel like this might be the area where I'm supposed to go. Massive fucking building. Maybe not. I don't know. No, it's outside the red line, so circle, so somewhere else? Maybe over here? Am I supposed to be able to jump across something? The fence, the gate's a bit broken here. No, it's not. Where do I go from here? Oh god. Over here maybe? Oh yeah, yeah, no, I'm blind. It was over here. It was a tree log, a piece of a tree that I didn't see. That's gonna fall 100% when I pick this up. Watch. Oh well, Kyu Scarecrow. Or not, maybe it won't. This? Yeah, I have one healing item. Oh my god. Okay, so it didn't fall. It just makes you feel like it's going to. How wonderful. I am going this way, aren't I? This is a shorter, quicker way, isn't it? Yeah, I'm going down here. I need to go back to Levan. But before I do that, I am going to end the episode here, kind of. I'm going to go back to the cafe and end it. That is a dead end. Do not go down there. Actually, no, I am going to go back to Levi. No, I'm not going to end it at the cafe. I'm going to get to Levi, open the door, and then I'm not wasting my ammo. And then I'm going to end the episode. This game is a lot of walking. I'm waiting for it to pick up the pace, because I know this game is like categorized as like one of the best horror games on the PS1. Mainly because there's not a lot of PS1 horror games. And now I'm being chased by multiple fuckers. Just keep going, go inside the side. Go inside the side. That is the best way to dodge those bastards. Just go side to side and pray to God that they don't hit you. This video will be going up the same day it's being recorded. I usually post the videos on 8 a.m. in the UK time, which is Greenwich time. But today I missed that. Because I was still trying to set this fucking thing up. This emulator. But yeah. Now I got all up. This will probably be uploaded at like 8 p.m. But now we're going to unlock the door. Use key of lion. Use key of woodman. Key of scarecrow. It's unlocked. I know it's unlocked. And before we go through, we are going to save. Now. That is everything for today. I hope you enjoyed watching this, because I know it is a very old game, but this game is such an iconic game that I had to play on the channel. If you enjoyed watching this gameplay, sick, that's cool. And that's everything. See ya.